mom to say yes. Go on. So talk to my mom and get her to buy the tickets we need to obtain. Brackets is movie, I get the credit, and you get your date. So who would complain except for you because you're dying? But no one says no to a boy with a terminal. Shuffle your shoes and say, please. Use all the tricks that you learned in your cradle. You don't need to lay it on thick with a ladle. Cause no one says no to a boy with a fatal disease.
I can do this.
I know you can. La 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 la.
Hi, Mrs. Goldman. I hate to bother you, but I was strolling through the neighborhood.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
Which wouldn't be so bad if it were my birthday on Friday, but the insurance money won't.
La 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 la.
I can always pay you for the tickets as long as I don't get my medicine next month.
La 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 la.
And you know, I've always felt this kinship with the Jewish people.
Out of the blue, a thought comes to you like sun coming out from the rain. And after the stress, my mother says, yes, yes, we're all set for Friday, so who can complain
except for you because you're Jewish and you've always complained.
It's true, no one says no to a boy with a terminal illness. Who can refuse when a trip to believe? Nothing's too hard, no quest unendurable, long as you're sure you're durable. No one says no to a boy with a fatal disease.